Africa Radio, bringing Africa closer to you.
Ye kwe krum ne ye krum aye de and so and ye kokra and ye san se and some no edorson. A we de yes will be se bomotiche frinzo se because of denchima wa yen yene chin ye intine wangas wa drew idea wa wura bunumu. Ye besa u ni ye edinkumo efa
this is
my Ghana Bebia Bebe so ye drew. But for say crossroad, Bebia drew, any Bebia yeko. Any dear was say ya a bit me ama nema aqua ni mu. Turn abo, we de Fanny now born to Fanafani Manning as she said, Magnan Comodian and Timmy and Gossel.
Let us say, now we could document you.
Man, person, but
be a while. What can I say more?
This is Africa Reds.
And I'm making in Japan, I'm making in your policies. And this is the document that Minister of Finance and the Koji, say, 1 billion
Eurobond.
No, because I mean, I will who me say Eurobond 1 billion. A better account is scared between 988 million.
This is Africa Race.
I want to achieve in a barber to a point. Now, I will who say, woman say, UTA documents over here. The first page, that's my all can say. Let me read it. Maybe I don't achieve in a Ghana phone. A passive stress and all custom and the cry is way. Or say the Republic of Ghana, $1 billion.
This is Africa.
8.125% amortization notes due 2026. Issue price 99.161%. Or say the $1 billion at 8.125% amortizing notes due 2026 to be issued by the Republic of Ghana.
Right.
Are direct, unconditional, and unsecured obligations of the Republic and will, unless previously redeemed or purchased and cancelled, be redeemed
this
in
is Africa Radio.
Installment of Hanay interest.
Okay.
18th January 2024.
Okay.
Will pay $333 million. 18th January 2025. Will pay $333 million, and 18th January 2026 will pay $334 million, making $1 billion.
$1 billion, that's right.
What it means is that in 2024, yani yama ya woman sa ekawi a abetor yama ekura baba bitiabi.
Yeah.
Na bisa onse sa sika wudi yedai. Sika way and I'm saying NBC a buying
this is Africa Radio.
A four account to a Bank of Ghana better Bank of Ghana a face.
No.
We are not saying say yeah press conference. We are not saying say and I'm your Baumia can first one cassette NBC for a yes. But omu mismanagement in Dino Sikanoa and also over the Jumano. A tall account where to say Udika or bank.
Like overdraft.
Right, you have to say overdraft. Now payment is about to. So when you see overdraft, you have to say, you have to say, you have to say, you have to say, you have
to say,
now, this is
you have to account in one. Shum. And it's can a year because only the Bank of Ghana can see you. Let us go to page 22 of this.
Okay.
Page 22. Now, Oman, in your mind, says he can also read. Also, the Republic expects to allocate most of the net proceeds primarily towards government investment projects funded through the Ministry of Energy, the Ministry of Local Government, the Rural Development, the Ministry of Roads and Highways, the Ministry of Water Resources, Works and Housing, as well as Ministry of Transport. The Republic expects that projects in which the Republic is investing together with development partners will take priority in
this
the allocation
is
of the proceeds.
Good.
This is the reason, sir. Over the call, Jessica.
And
the money is not there.
The money is not there.
Now, where there? I'm not doing my question. I say, nipa ibiri, ebe bisa sa question we. To say, see, the money is not there. Now, near my ear, say, ye kaya Jesus K, e kwa Jesus K dia, ye san near mano, ye disika bay.
There is no money. Sikana or Kobo Bissia, Wakwaji, Wakwa Eurobond, so the Bayasa project. But the Bank of Ghana forecast. Oma Mosica Muska Muska.
This is Africa Radio.
Nti mami mi se o so se e na e mbebro no ma e bia e nya accounting student na e mumu no ye kan de se ya e beti ase sa sika omode bank of ghana for kano anyam bia omuji se sika no e de koye e bibi avan se van se makoje bosia efri e ye doctor honum me de akoye infrastructure anka me de eurobond ne beye eurobond e bia e che nti maje bosia de akoye eurobond abade enkwesha na mu sa sika na o kase ama bank of ghana ati afano o se sika no o mo kire ana se aban kire ba bia se sika no e ko yin ti e di robo na ti ana
em se wa bi sa intelligent question me no kasa wo kan na wo o ye student union ye we are different from a lot of
journalists. This is Africa Radio.
O mo yes smart o mo politically they ask silly questions and nobody is able to talk to them. O mo bi sa intelligent question. In fact, very intelligent question.
Thank you.
We want to know, say, look, say Sikano Mujiye, and now Sikana Bank of Ghana fund.
That's right.
Sir, first is going to be free Bank of Ghana. This is what you ask.
That's right.
Meanwhile, say, Wokurumwa, then you ask this same question, say, hey, inti say Sikaya okay, meti mi atro, and you see in your, hey, ya womwa, your politicized issues are MYN, and you say, governor na minister na kasa e kobo bisiam he had to speak the truth anya sa en kia mona
yeah ba man yeah and correct
enti ono ankasa ne nokre na okan uri etie o say high levels of debt interest cost and continuum borrowing could have a material adverse effect on Ghana's economy and its ability to service its debts including the notes.
Okay,
now may answer a question. I say, in 2014 and in 2013,
okay,
they increased the total public debt by 25.4% from 19 billion,
this is
150 million, to 24.2 billion.
Okay.
And tisa sikano muji yeye na na ubisi a question se anyebi ya nomudi aye bibi
eni
yehuwa na.
That's right.
7 years old by Ghana, and then be a question now. Be someone say, ah, say a deca 24 billion, and I am come up 24 billion. In the 24 billion, and the who are Ghana,
that's right.
There is nothing to show for in the country. The only thing you see is that politicians are milking the country.
This is Africa.
Yes, at the expense of the ordinary people. We have just a few group, and nobody almost so CD. And Obi Ahochiro, they have not utilized the money for anybody to benefit. Now, when him, Messiah Duako, baby, me, per fact, ahano, right. Your listeners are descending.
Very well.
Indeed, the person, me can't Obi Atias, because Ghana, who could draw now Kasa, almost politicizing issues, you know, and the Abbeboa or my Ghana
crowd. Yeah, brand away MVP, new NDC.
So, Runim, maybe. So, we'll say, Umami a fro Ghana say, I fear a criminal idea. And this year they are ready. 2015 will be worse than 2014. Yeah, 2015 this will be worse than Africa 2014 race. Because my mom projections be Umaya, it will not help them.
That's right.
Bank of Ghana, Minister of Finance, are presenting a budget to Parliament.
Good.
And he made a promise, say, he will make about $1.2 billion from oil, of which a certain percentage will be given to GMPC for their exploration.
Right.
What will be left? I had the support to budget, a friend, annual budget funding amount.
Okay.
Annual budget funding amount. There were specific amount that is going to support the budget. They have a specific percentage, which is stabilization fund. And yes, our heritage fund.
Right.
Now, Minya, what is this happening is here today? This is Africa Radio. Iba gas stations in Yemaya Koswa, which means the Minister of Finance, why hot in Ghana?
Exactly.
Why I'm saying that is that they set a benchmark of our oil revenue, a barrel at $93.
Okay.
Today,
it's below.
Good. It's yeah. Below. It's okay? Enough. About 52, 54.
Projections now, I need
good. He estimated to get about $1.2 billion.
That's right.
Of which you use 580 million for infrastructure. Now, you calculate the year this from October 1st,
exactly.
Okay, to September 30th.
Yeah.
Already, 3 months here between now, there had been a sharp drop.
Exactly.
It means you are not meeting your target. January, he's not going to see anything different. Enti, who said, Sikanoa, why your projections say, Ubenya, nor the ability infrastructure in the country? He can't get it.
Okay.
And what is serious about the whole projection? I questioned the minister's age. Minister, do you know you have a problem? And he admitted, said, you know, we have a problem. We are discussing. We'll come back in March or February.
Yeah, 6 months, we know.
Yeah, to, no, not, you know, September, the amount of supplementary budget. Okay. No. This one, he has to come in March to change his figures.
Okay.
Because we have, the way I didn't add the one. There's no way he can make it in $600 million from the oil revenue.
All right, honorable, let me interject in this way. Say projections are a minister the buyer, you know, actually say and giving a higher revenue, and now the revenue is going down. Would you send our shoes of the minister and as government? Would you say petrol price should go down again in Ghana, knowing very well that one, you are selling below your projected figures? And two, you will not get any revenue because now it's coming down.
You know, you are missing two things.
I'm missing two things, this but I'm just yeah, trying to do a correlation.
You see, you are missing two things.
Right.
The world market price of the crude oil, the Kofo. My idea for BNTN is a Ghana oil, no, you to know. You need a cotton de giska.
Okay.
You Jimmy Enti. Ni asa koto refiner. Yeah, if you don't,
that's
tell
true.
You today.
That's true. Yeah.
Okay. Now NDC, Oka, Omo Mpasi Eka, almost all the oil marketing companies in the country are owned by NDC people. And he said, "Yeni aya oil no kro obemi a refiner no. Yen refiner oho. They sell the oil on the world market to get whatever money they
have. This is Africa Radio.
Then they will go and buy." A refined oil, no? Finished product, you know, Oma Beton. And there are two different things. First of all, Seoton petrol pump, your X refinery price and X pump price.
Okay.
X refinery price, you know, and the excise duty, you know, the car home for me.
Very good.
And now, or Richie X pump price with all other taxes, including UPPF, any, you know. The transportation cost, the my uniform price. We call Tamalea a 3 cedis. I bank 3 cedis because Omutria transportation no Emma price ring is different. Or the same way you know come and your friend X pump price.
Good.
Sir, X pump price is come. Ah, yen yeton. And you're not in the target of oil revenue.
Okay.
Nah, and nah,
I get it.
What do you say?
Matias.
And you're the target, you know, for oil revenue now. Oh,
yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
Rose.
No.
Good.
Okay.
Near the free, you're near to free, I'm an onaban. You see, can I edit on? The government doesn't have intention of making profit.
Okay.
Okay. Enti, Sikano, Uto Petronua. Now, on also aside, they are cut off or their bread.
Yeah,
and how they recycling. Now, mom, Ghana oil now you two say same. Yeah, your percentage in a woman. And no need your revenue.
Yeah, they were
best support to budget.
Okay.
Near the being so SCA for in Chilima.
Okay.
What do you say?
I feel my clear, ma'am.
Good. Ain't you number person who said you are missing two things?
Very good.
Ain't you? Oh, her situation now, your woman. Ghana. Yesika, the total GDP is 48 billion. Yedika, 26 billion.
That's right. Half of it, echo.
More than half.
Yeah.
It's about 52%.
Sure.
And we call about 60 grand. What you say? It is a total GDP. I have 48. Now a car would be at 26. What are you going to do? Now, even the stabilization fund. A person will cap on at 300 million.
So, Drew, I am for being on count.
Precisely. I don't get it.
That's right.
But our leaders have no vision. That is what they are doing. And the only other dynamic question, Dr. Kototu, why should they be? They are very serious. And surprisingly, I agree, but I disagree.
Of course.
Because future, no, eh, yam ye. Pounty, Ghana, dear. Menuka say, me coastal. In 2009, let me tell you 7,500 Ghana cedis. Last month, electricity bill about 108,000 Ghana cedis.
And we the electricity for the bro and I said,
yeah, electricity also
Pedro to boom
and also 17,000.
Wow,
and you come on electricity bill, hey, 125,000 Ghana cedis.
Meanwhile, it's also near efficient.
Good, and I am spending about $41,000 on electricity. Rent, you know, I have money $85,000. $85,000. Between 41,000, equal to electricity bill. How can you run an industry or a company like that?
All right, honorable, minister, and then Yenya Widi, and Mreno Solisha. But my movie from a economic stability, ne, emus and seminars, and the near Mexico price wise. Now, yeah, hit one, just a little bit of doom so, because I think, sir. So the okay, you know, economic drive, no, Nina, Egina, energy. So, as a BBA, through small scale businesses, to say the MIT win, and Baba 4, Fita 4, or more, we use light daily up, or more in your life, and we're going to meet a human. Tachonga Craig, which is a jump, and or how no FAP him, because you need to identify problem now. We can also find solutions, you know, just briefly,
you know. Ghana for two abamen crassifo. Ghana for Omu two abamen crassifo. They don't know and confua omu exposure. And what's the Omu two abama normally changes ever.
Right.
Nati Abegas and say, who are Uti Krumhe? Uqua Ghana and Ibia Uo, Uko Krum, Nakasoko contestibia. And I'm saying, Uno man called transient repetition to your drama.
Oh, yes, and they are not correct.
Okay?
Yeah.
Because wind energy and no more
this is
Roman as I am the coast of my equipment near here. Bayre, but the Ghana Bayre equal. Only experimental. The same method only store potatoes for 8 months.
Wow.
And now the best store.
Bayre.
What has happened? May a quadric committee meeting that time for Chicago. Because he listened to technical guys in here. I'm saying you're possible. Another one, I've gone to India. They say, oh, plan. Yeah, sugar. And starch.
Very
good. Plan area. We have about 13,000 hectares. Are you clear? They say, me being, Banchia, they call China. We have a contract of $124 million to supply Banchinoa, to China. And we've started production.
Wonderful.
You call India. What do you say? Aridia, or you sugar free moa, or the molas, you know, SIA, and sun, or the ensemble we are.
This is Africa.
Sawdust.
Yeah.
Okay? What do you chipboards? After the chipboards, the last byproduct of the generating power. Every sugar plant I have visited in India. We went to Thailand. Thailand, you acquired only Banchi. Banchi. Thailand for Eddie Banchi.
Okay.
You acquired Minister of Agriculture. No more 30 products. Only the cassava and Kwane. Only we are after the 30 products. And only the generating power.
Out of Banchi?
Yes.
Okay.
You have refuge. And Sana Sola. Why do we always stick to Ension Kwanse? Even Ension, you need leaders with vision.
Mm-hmm.
That's true.
Yani ya kofa bwida mbaya nesi mketi ya mu. Eji umu credit, eji umu sikedi. Another project that man found my home because woman no and some no muka. Your friend will be mini dams. Mini chrome, the constituency say. I see with some, which are quite 30,000. That's another 300 million.
Right.
Echo, estuary, maybe you're offering any prat.
Ishia.
Horseshit. Horny, a bed dam, and soon on ye. And a 4 feet on water, go for way by. Oh, my man, no bag, bag, bag. Oh, yeah, and I'm so okay, being fat, look away. And they've not been able to build on any. And you know, a jar home, my home, say, bui dam. Oh, when you're here, and a mini dam, see. And see a way in a competing. What you do, any sense, constituency or the district from the national grid,
yeah.
And supply when from Ofini Prano.
Now, I relieve it.
Yes.
Pressure. Yeah.
But what's the sense of working on the
yo, honorable, Mirano Eko, may any merchants look at that. Sabre Yenayati, a year of my Ghana and somewhere Eko Sunukwene. Umu fri wano mwa babe kasi ya na imu buwa nmane ya bemu ebu. Sase, ye mbe biya, omayano, esi ekwa, titiru, emrantie, tese ye nombi. Mi frema daofu biwa gana wase, frustration tino, debiya o nyankura nko watukwain. Because watu omayini mwa, na otete. Di obe ya anese, u nyajuma nye. Nyamiya mfefi ya afi na ugwa kwa ye, diye ense se, efata. Honorable, se omayi beti mako yia, ye njina ya fese abatu umu ene deba. And a dance is a papa, and answer a year bonny ever. Make I say a president, Kufo Eba Basso, now be a cassa, oh, a year American, so as a son, and Tinama president, Kufonso as a sire. 2008, Obama Beba, a Ghana for so Obama, so bad they was a Ghana for
this.
Now, Mr. Samuel, the minimum cassa, I knew him when you knew him, son. Politically, no, in the ancient Vienna about to ever. The old canyon I can't go see. One eye a big man I show Monsan or Mo Enyen ye. We are MPP. What is special or what can be done differently to resolve all these political, socioeconomic, and near my Abu Baswa? Why would you say Atwa Pansami? What can MPP assure Ghanaians and say, Obia Basemabu, say, yeah, dear, what to my near back politically? What can be done differently?
As I've given my mouth, example of.
Exactly.
And Kroma, we damn, or design to ho. Roll is a better as who cum nipa and who Jesus Christ of Nazareth, you know, he couldn't do it. About 8 years. And let me tell you, we started it in 2004. And I'm starting to call China on that project.
Right.
With my partner, friend of Pompeo. And what happened? We were able to do it. And the Abini Machoro, so when you leaders via Omonia Bia, Omo vision. I mean, we drew Detroit Airport, but I'm both for Ghana. It's a state, Crowhen Airport.
That's right.
What do you say? Me move from Terminal A to C. I said, what? Now, we drew Ohio. Now, you say, yeah, Muapa with no excuse. They're going for yeah, Jimmy Ankasa, leaders, especially. Now, say, Mahama, you can 24 lashes. You can ministers 18 lashes. Any NPCs need 12 lashes.
Now, Momo can be bad.
Of course. Because Momo got now, not the only ya. Kakra 20. Because parliamentarians, yes, you are got now. Yeah, yes, you are coming here, boy.
And
because Omo you sue a magnet. And when I say, yes, say, na any pang or tribe got now, says Omo your cabinet. I see a person here in Tino. They come to the whole parliament, 275 parliamentarians. Any pang or tribe, I've been in chair. We have to approve it.